Yeah, I was 16 and I'd heard music every day of my life. And my brothers, sisters, mom and dad, they all played. You know, on a cotton farm, that's what at night, that's what everybody did, was break out a guitar and play. And I didn't care nothing about it. And then I heard old Lightning with that old foot stomping, that old acoustic guitar, and I said, man. So I put my baseball glove up in the closet and got Dad's guitar, and that's it. But it's like Lightning turned, it was a turning point on me, him and John Lee. Yeah, I'd lock myself in the bathroom at nights at the house. Daddy'd be kicking on the door trying to get in. And then I was just playing constantly, you know, like high school, and just me and another rhythm guitar player, no drums or nothing, just two players. Well, the guitar, like I said, my dad had taught me two or three chords, and then when I left Louisiana and went in all the clubs and playing, I mean, each night you'd come up with something, you know, in your guitar. And then pretty soon, this guy called me and down at the music store there, a drum, he was playing drums for me. And he said, I got this pedal that just come in. It's called a boomerang wah. I said, well, what does it do? And he said, shit, I don't know. I plugged it up in the guitar and he started playing, and the way I pat my foot to the thing just went right into the swamp, you know. And so that was a lucky break there for me that that happened that way. But it, there was never no one I heard even playing one or anything. I just plugged it up to that.
Told me what to do, and there was no preconception of what to do.